Hello YouTube, viewers, subscribers, and everybody on the remaining social networks. This is Six Dark King, and today we're going to start the newest play of Stellaris, the Humanite Packs, for Mod Masters. And now you may be asking, where the heck is the synthetic done 150 plus mods? Well, it's before patch 1.9, because with it, that mess became completely utterly unplayable. I couldn't see most of the icons, I couldn't see the research I was doing, and I couldn't do any of the events. So, yeah. I'd love to finish that, but it's not gonna happen. So, I took out a bunch of mods, including new ship classes and more, and I'm doing a smaller scale one, only 50 plus, nothing too major. And we're going with the Space Dwarves, as promised. Wait, did I actually publish the video where I promised that? Meh, details. So, the Space Dwarves. Well, they are an isolationistic, extremely united, half individualist, genius society with a high cost of minerals, because, well, if you're going, well, you're a space dwarf, you're going to strip mine entire galaxies, you are going to use all those minerals to make a lot of bling. Speaking of which, they use lasting monuments, e.g. those big ass huge ships. Well, I think I almost dislocated my mouse. Details. And they're mining guilds, because of what, of course they are, they're freaking dwarves. They're highly egalitarian, again, they're dwarves, it fits. Extreme pacifistic, because an honorable dwarf would never attack first, only when his honor is threatened. And they're materialists, because, again, dwarves. So they use the humanoid ships and mass travels and hyperspace travel, which brings me to, this time around, only hyperspace will be allowed. And the most interesting reason, and the reason for that is because one of the mods I'm using, I'm still using one, remember that, is Insane Map. And they're insane. Just let me in and you'll see. 46 AI Empires plus the 4 Fallen Ones. Once the crisis is going to be 2 times the usual strength, normal things of habitat worlds and primitive civilizations, normal AI aggressiveness, because, well, I don't want everybody to be fanatic purifiers, and hard difficulty like last time. So, with that said, I suppose we're going to do this. Now, many of the mods I'm using here, you already saw. Of course, as you know, I took out a lot of it. Though, most of the mods are quality of life, the UI, and several, and a lot of late game stuff. Also, yeah, my starting system has a ring rolled. The heck? Well, I was experimenting around with it, and a black hole erupting a neutron star. That's BS. Especially surrounded by a ring world that still has what it seems to be another habitable planet. Two, actually. Floating around in the same orbit plus two gas giants. This is just so silly. And BS the Lord excuse, they are united. Well, this screw you ring is what makes it united. For the record, there were 15 planets. And a second external asteroid field. I let you guess where they went. So, my absurd early game advantage aside, let's do some reworking. Okay, fine. Why the heck? I have no idea why I have two of these, but details. Apparently, only this one's effective. Is affecting. Again, I have no idea what the heck. Why the heck I started with two? Probably another one of the mods I didn't pay attention. Shouldn't do. So. Start panels. Planet identification. And. I want. Eesh! Okay, can I spare anybody for research? Yes, I can. Good. Can I spare another? Oh, I could, but I don't have any more research buildings. Okay, so. We start with a small fleet, again, due to mods. Odds are more accurate, lack thereof. So. We have Control 2, Control 3, and Control 4. Science ship! Begin surveying the system. So. Another thing. These bad boys are finally working. Yay! I still have this one because, well, that's a lot I want to play with. A lot. Also, before I forget. Blah, blah, blah. Nicked it, let's see. War philosophy, labor relation wars. Wars only. We'll stockpile a large one. I always start with a large. I know it doesn't necessarily give me an early game advantage per se, but I like it. Like that. Limited. We're pacifists, but that doesn't mean we can't defend ourselves. So. Resettlement. Yes, yes, we are. I know, it's not gonna be. Very popular, but sometimes we might have to. Remember, creeping. Okay, border status closed. War reservation is, remember? So, we don't allow slavery, we only allow displacements. So, monster waves. What is the monstrosities? The usual. The pirate wave is the same. I need to get ready for those. Source system spawner, like last time. Foreign policy. Isolation, correct. Trade laws. Protection, perfect. Market laws. Yeah. Complete free market. Written policies. 100% atheist. Media rights. Free media. And no planetary extermination. Let's see. Over here, still don't need to the automations. So, that will be it for the first setup. Okay, you. And here's the madness I was talking about. You know, what I like about these insane maps is galaxies are agglomerations of millions upon millions upon millions of stars. So it would make a lot more sense for this to be a sector of a galaxy instead of a galaxy per se. Even in our most pessimistic projections, there's millions upon hundreds of millions of habitable planets in the Milky Way. I know it's only practical, we still haven't developed computers that can run a Stellaris game with billions upon trillions of planets, but hey, details. So. You guys go here, you go around, and so do you. Also, the reason I'm using hyperspace only is mainly because of strategic. You know, with warp, you can go anywhere, and with wormhole, even more, as long as you have something, have the thing in range. However, there is this choke point. If I block him here, here, and here, this whole sector would have to go all the way around, so it allows me to carry choke points. One here, another here, another one, let's see, here and here, rather, here and here, and one last one here, and this whole sector belongs to me. They won't have any way to get me if I can fortify those areas. With the other two, that's not a possibility. Also, remember, I still like rogue planets. Wow, look at that! This planet is only accessible through a dimensional thingy, the dimensional highway that comes from the other side of the galaxy. This is why I love mods. It's just silly. I love it. Okay. Now, let's see. Where is it? Actually, before that, let's see. Nah, replace it. I need more unity. Ooh la la! Ooh la! Wow! La! Wow, really? I get okay, it's... I'm not... To the point, people, I'm not gonna colonize this in the early game. That would be such a stupidly unfair advantage. Okay, I'm imposing a rule. I can only colonize this ring world. For now, it's just gonna be a monument to the unity of the Space Wars. I will want to colonize it, but only, and I repeat, only after I get the Voidborn perk. Because it makes sense, this isn't the planet, this is the structure. So, I need to get the Voidborn perk, and only then will I allow myself... the luxury of colonizing the ring world. So, let's see, what else do I... So, what do I have around here? Nothing much, so it would seem. Okay, go here. Actually, go here. Huh? A shame. Not really. Okay. Let's explore until the choke points. And around our main territory. I want to see what I'm up against. Wait, what? Already? Wow! Boy, oh boy, I have neighbors. Really close by. Huh. That could be problematic. I'm cut off from everybody, from everything around here. That's bad. That's really, really bad. Building online. Excellent. Let's see. Energy. I don't need as much. But wow! Look at all this research. Man, the Dowies, there I go again with the Warhammer thing. Really thought about everything. Okay, science ship, after you're scanning our marvelous constructions, go survey the systems around us. I want to see what resources I have at my disposal. And yes, this one, and this one are technically in my territory, so... Hopefully the body friction won't be all that bad, initially. Now, the thing I need the most right now are people, quite literally. Breathe faster, you damn dwarves! Breathe faster! Okay, let's see what you have. Ability plus food, good. Output, excellent. Society output, woo! And natural beauty. Okay. Okay, let me check something. Build speed. Build costs. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to accept this one then is... Now we risk... Now we discovery. So, I'm going to... take the 15% to... Oh wait, shift... Never mind. I'm going to straight to the expansion. Anyway. Okay, sounds good. I think I'm going to build a second science ship. Still no. Okay, let's see, science ship. And construction ship. Start to, well, do your thing. Damn! How did we miss this? And again, I'm not using any mods that increase these kind of things. That increase the total amount of resources. Whew. Wow, that's expensive. Interesting.
Comms initiated.
Okay, they are fanatical xenophobe. Are you kidding me? So, these guys... Wait. Oh, they are the Fallen Empire. Okay, fair enough. Neat.
Building online.
Good. Okay, you need a leader. Let's see, who do we have available? Eager, meticulous, good. Okay, go survey here. And then survey here. Yeah, let him do it like that. Oh! Where? Oh, come on, really? Why does it disappear twice? Interesting. Speaking of which, let me design this ship. As you can see, these are new humanoid... the ships. Right now I don't have any special technology, but... boy oh boy do they look cool. I mean, let's face it, this is something that we might... that I could see us building soon. Sup dudes, they're xenophobe and they're fanatic militarists. So, they don't like us by virtue of us existence. Of us existing. By the way, do I know of body course I don't. Well, this is annoying. Be awesome if I could flip them on board. Enough time. Whoa. Damn! Again, I only chose this by appearance. I had absolutely no idea I had this much research on hand. Huh. Oh, but of course they did. Let's speed this up a bit. This first part is a bit slow, so... 7. Okay, good, that was fast, so... Company development speed. Okay, after that, it pursues one extra unity, and then... Company starts, yes. Leave it be for now. Okay, go here, then here, then here, go here. Actually, go like this. Anomaly detected. Interesting. Where would it be? Then here, then over here, then there.
System scan complete.
Then go there, then here, then there, then everywhere. Okay, you, where are you? Just go here. Yeah, you're going to have to go with the wrong way around. Oh, protoforests. Interesting, I don't think we've seen these ones in the last few... In the last boy. Commendable... Commendable indeed. So, nice. Okay, let's see. Where else can I? I need energy. So, man, 4 energy and 2 of its research. Wow. And again, I swear, I had no idea this study team had this managed resources. Honestly, I probably should have guessed it, but I had no idea.
System scan complete.
After all these mad mods, aren't always built for balance.
Building online.
Neat. Okay, good. Let's. Okay, that I can take. So let's see. Let's do some more. They are welcome here. Well, I guess I don't really have a choice. Good. Okay, let's see. How long? 50. No, I don't want missiles. Robots. Oh, yeah, I need robots. Good. Oh, heck yeah! I want border range. I want border range so badly. Anyway, science ship, new plan, survey the system. Yo, you, other science ship, survey this system and this system. You're probably guessing what I'm doing. I want to cut them off. I want to cut them off so that they can't expand further in my direction. Remember, strategic positioning with only hyperdrive is the thing, more than any other. The drive. Okay, let's see. Ooh la la! Yes, please! Huh. What a small little planet. Not planet, system. Wow, that's quite beautiful. Okay, you're doing the thing. Let's see how am I. So, sup dudes? You are now proud citizens of our empire. So do. So work for our good in the mines, and we'll allow you to stay. Not in my capital, though. Okay, let's see. Where to next? Decisions, decisions, decisions. Also, how long until 3 more months? Excellent. Where? Oh, yes. Where? Whew, okay, good. Again, I want this as much of this part to myself as I can. Okay, you go here. Oh, come on! What's up, dudes? We got some of your people here. Hope you don't mind. If I could... I'd need this. And that's in there. I'm feeling a little bit cramped in here. And again, I remind you, I can't use any wards aggressively. Can... Nice. So, next... Yes. Worth it. Also, how long until the next one? 2 months. And I get more energy, that's excellent. Okay, I say another...
Anomaly detected.
Research, another science ship's in order. Okay, good. Let's see, what else do I want? No shielding. Oh, actually, shielding! Okay, go here. Then here. Nope. Getting rather cramped in here. Toad asteroid, interesting. Okay, then here. Okay, let's see. Fanatic xenophobes and materialists. Man, nobody likes me. Okay, fair enough, you damn birds. Okay, this was where? Huh. So I have a buffer between me and the Fallen Empire. That's actually quite good. Oh, as a primitive. Okay, friendly materialists and egalitarians. I think we... Whoa, 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 whoa! Angelo! Oh, heck yeah! 3 and 3 minerals, now we're talking. Research. Okay, construction ship. What do I want you to do? Decisions, decisions. 9 months. I got good enough power. What I need more is... I need minerals. Okay, science ship. You got a leader. And rather eager one. Except, remember, I can't just go to square one on whoever, so I do need to at least try and make some allies. Not gonna go for Federation. I hate those concepts. Again? Oh! Focus on Minros. Whoa! Oh, yes, please! Tell me I can colonize at least one of those.
System charted.
Good. It seems I can. That's good. On that side, but this one, oh yeah, that's a big one. After that, go here, just in case. 34 minerals. Oh, yes. Man, I'm getting lucky. Because, again, I didn't influence anything like of this with the mods. At all. And boy, are they bringing like rabbits. I'm not complaining, the free workforce, honestly. But I do need more food, so. Okay, good, I can colonize it. How long? 2 months, good. We're good for now. Come on. One more month. Good. Research. Good. Oh, yes, please. Can I colonize you? Let's see. Oh, there's an ingredients. And what's the habitability? But I can't. That's good. Right here. You're going to make a good farming colony. And mining colony. By the way, how long until the next one? 27 months? Not that bad. Oh, a Cyclops. Democratic Crusaders. Great. That dude. And egalitarian zealots. Wow. P. Pi? Peculiar. Peculiar indeed.
Anomaly detected.
Wait for now. Wait, what? What? Oh, right. One of mine. Okay, fair enough.
Charted.
Good. Okay, I've got enough. So, whoa. Oh, wow. What? Why? Oh, right. Fair enough. They have different preferences. Okay, gotcha, idiot. It's uninhabitable to him, but fully habitable to them. Okay, fair enough. Okay, you can colonize it for now. Tubitarian. Man, I am swinging in resources. Well, I will be. Soon. Very soon, indeed. By the way, how's things... Neat. I can colonize right now, obviously. For now... Okay, go here.
Anomaly detected.
Wait for now. Then here, then here, then here.
Building online.
Huh. Yeah, I got an imperialist because of what, of course, they are.
Anomaly detected.
Research. Okay, let's see. Okay, I want to cut them off here and here. And then I want to cut them off here. Fascinating indeed. And actually here, if I can get this this to be a habitable planet, I'll get this chunk of the territory. Okay, research, 1 in 5, I'll risk it. Construction ship, what do we have to do?
Anomaly detected.
Research.
Anomaly detected.
Will it be?
New technology discovered.
Neat. Okay, time. Mine station, heritage site, excellent. Border range. I need more research on that in that area, most definitively. Kinetic power drone. Yeah, I want border range. Also, let's see. And let's see, where is it? Build. There we go. Okay, so far so good. Man, once I'm able to build robots, especially the income boost this system is gonna provide me, and this, whoa. 1, 2. Ooh la la. Ooh la la, indeed. Okay, so something else, another place I want to cut them off, right here. This is going to give me all of this area, since the closest planets are these two and this one. So, aggressive expansion to be sure, but a necessary one. Remember, I need to be strategic. Jig with this. Sure enough, I can demand planets and it's beceded to me, but I can't actively attack them. That's against our, well, constitution, at the end of the day. That simple. Actually, build that first. Wow. Whoa! I love these special mods. They don't exactly... Huh.
Establishing colony.
Good. The first one's going down.
Anomaly detected.
Research. Okay, both of us can. Let's see. Huh. It seems I'll be able to cut these guys off further down than I thought. But I don't want to... 20... Wow. I can't. Not even close. Good.
System scan complete.
We're good. B.
System surveyed.
And we can begin. Okay, stop everything you're doing. Every single thing is irrelevant right now. Just go build that mining station and do it snappy.
Receiving transmission.
Agreed. Nice. Okay, let's see what's next. Put a PowerPoint. Activate charge. Limp. Research assist. Research speed. And robots next turn. Oh, heck yeah. I know exactly where to build the first one.
New technology discovered.
And now, please give it to me, yes. Wait, I can robot modding even with the just the robots? Oh, I thought it need to be a civilization for that. Nice. Very, very nice. Okay, build pop. Ooh, cool. And build... a research center. Clear and clear. Good. Okay, the next colony ship is en route. Hurry it up. I want this planet. Speaking of which, 43 months, still a while. Probably second construction ship wouldn't go amiss. Then again, I don't think I have enough minerals to build much more. Decisions. No, I haven't, so you go survey system after you're done there. And you go survey. Okay, good. Okay, things are coming along. Humanoid. Well. Where? Down here. Right at the crossroads. You'll have to be eliminated. Okay, second one. Coming. Now the question is, will it be enough? My boards are growing and I should be able to acquire this. Okay, 3 more months and...
detected.
Okay. Okay, that's good. Research. Okay, good. Well, my income just doubled. Almost literally. Okay, so with that, I'd say... the construction ship is in order. This now I do have the incentive. Okay, let's see. What do we have? Okay, good. I'm expanding furiously, so this is going to be extremely useful. That's all, like I said, that's all fine and dandy, but now that I've locked these guys out, the question is, will I be able to do the same here? I should. With our feathered friends helping me do it. Though I don't like the idea of the feather of those feathered fan. Really? Come on, that's so lame. Whatever. Okay, go build me research stations. Just drain the whole bank for it. Okay, good. Oh, and there's primitive one. Man, we're encountering a lot more variety of occurrences this time around.
Locker removed.
Okay, surface, let's see. Oh!
You've conquered another world.
Excellent. So. Well, that was fast. You do work fast. Good. Good to know. Now, the other subspecies in my empire are doing the business. I mean, we're allowing you to live with us, so.
Building online.
You better push your own weight. And you're going to undergo some serious genetic modification once I get a tech. You're useless right now. Speaking of which, can I? Hello, ugly. Wait, what?
System surveyed. Building online. Building online.
Okay, good. Okay, here. Nope. Okay, birdies. Right there. Oh, and that reminds me. Politics and edicts. Not that one. Let's see. Which one was it? Species. Okay, so I'd rather see citizenship. Residence. Philosophy, but may not encroach on politics, and the species cannot produce. What?
Building online.
Okay, good. Construction ship. Let's see. You're not doing anything, so go here and build me some research. And it's gonna skyrocket. And after that, some more research. Okay, 1-5. Don't fail me. Come on, that was so lame. Also, one more month.
You've conquered another world.
Good. Surface. Man, you birdies are doing quite a lot for me. Okay, I need food. And I need it now.
New technology discovered.
Nice. Oh, let's see, the drink command system. Fascinating. Quite fascinating indeed. Okay, give me more power. Oh, that reminds me. Ship designer. You have shields now. Okay, let's see. What should I call you? You know, it kind of looks like the spear tip, so that's what I'm going to call you. The spear tip class. Okay. Perfect. Okay, start off. And I didn't actually begin presenting these ships. But boy, do they look good. Indeed, they do look good. I mean, again, this is something we probably be building. We'll be building soon. So it's always fun to see. Okay, time. You. And build the robot pop, you. And build a robot. Next turn. Next month. Okay, good. No more money. Let's fix that. Let's see. What's the biggest one? It's a 6. Go.
Building online.
Good. Now soon.
Building online.
Soon I'll be able to.
New technology discovered.
Oh heck yeah! Okay, let's see. Weapons or 39 months? I'll take it. I'm not heading for power right now. Specialization. Interesting. And it's in my territory. Huh. I think I will put up some of the. Fine. So let's see, what do you know? Almost nothing. Great. Science ship. Dang it. Ah, Doom World, no luck. Probably too far away. La la. Well, there is a simpler way. Once I get the others, just build the beacon here and colonize this planet. Once I can. I had note for more months. That's good. Okay. In the meantime, since you're not doing anything else, survey this system and survey this system.
Establishing colony.
Excellent.
Anomaly detected.
Okay, good. It begins. I need more influence if I want to build to create some more. Huh. Nice. Oh heck yeah. Okay, let's see where. What do next? Tile blocker. No, terraforming. I will need that. I'm not playing as a machine, so I will need terraforming soon.
New technology discovered.
Wow, this is going fast. Time. Oh, okay, it looks to me. Wait a bit! Shit! Okay, improve the factors. That's good. And new one. Okay, first part of the colonization building for the outpost system count as being good. So if I were to go here. Really? Even so? Ah well. Excellent. I'd say it's about time I give you guys some spaceports. I knew I was forgetting something. And upgrade this one. Okay, the alliance are starting to form. Okay. Okay, and with that, I think I'm gonna finish it here. For the first episode, I don't think it was bad at all. We colonized two planets, began the colonization of a third one, established some ground rules to follow. Well, acquired one heck of a mining station, and decided on general rules. To follow. I don't like the fact that most of my dudes are the second class citizens, but hey, details. Anyway, people, like I said, I'm gonna finish it for here, for now. Also, this isn't a big problem. I can tell them to sod off soon. Very soon, indeed. Well, soon indeed as in 20 episodes once I get the terraforming properly going. If that becomes a problem, so no real problem. Anyway, I'd say this is a good start for a campaign, so... Until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and, well, you know the drill. Until next time, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!